Carmen. I am from Mexico City. I am a top model Mexican.
My name is David. I'm Carmen's friend and agent.
Mi inglés es bastante regular, pero él me salva.
I'm here to help.
Yo crecí en Mexico City. Mis padres cantaban ópera. A los 13 años me di cuenta que quería estar en el mundo de la moda.
Ever since I was a little boy, I looked up to Carmen. She was the number one top model in Mexico.
A los 32 años, yo estaba en la cumbre de mi carrera y tuve un accidente. Me cayó una maleta encima. Mi nariz se golpeó. Fue tanto dolor. Me dio mucha tristeza. Me dio miedo. Mi nariz se veía muy pequeña. Me veía diferente. Afectó mi carrera como si a un cantante se le echa a perder la voz. Empecé a buscar la forma de que me volvieran a hacer mi nariz como era. Y llegué con un doctor que me hizo la primera operación. Me pusieron un implante tan pequeño.
The press basically called our names. There was a lot of making fun.
Mi seguridad personal como que se tambaleó. En la segunda cirugía me cambiaron a un implante más grande en mi nariz y me sentí mejor. Era un poco más grande. 2 años después me atropelló un coche y estuve en coma 20 y tantos días. Casi me muero, casi pierdo la vida. Me tuvieron que reconstruir esta parte de la cara y los doctores me pusieron el tercer implante.
But the implant started shifting a little bit. Her nostrils kind of retracted. Her septum basically like sunk in.
Después vi a muchos médicos, no podían ayudarme. Dejé de buscar hasta que yo conocí a David.
Until we met, I wanted to help her. I found a doctor in Mexico who was willing to do a fourth and fifth operation. The fourth one to drop the septum, the fifth to make the nostrils bigger.
El doctor me ayudó hasta donde pudo, pero quiero mi nariz como era.
Carmen is a story of someone that didn't give up. She went through a lot, and she has had to deal with so much public humiliation. Seeing this woman who is always smiling, always thankful, always positive, just inspires me, and I want to help her because I know that if she is able to get her career back, she'll be able to inspire even more people.
No he perdido la esperanza. Forever Queen. Hola. Como a los 20 años me volví muy famosa. Me encanta estar conectada con toda mi cultura, a donde vaya, a cualquier parte del mundo, y sentir ese calor de toda la gente.
¡Mom! ¡Carmen!
It really brightens my day to see people gravitate towards Carmen. They just love her, they praise her.
Hi, my friend.
It's beautiful to see how loved she is.
¿Qué esperas de la operación? What do you expect from Dr. Nassif?
Me pone nerviosa conocer al doctor, que diga que sí, que los resultados de los estudios sean favorables. Me cansé de estar buscando doctores incansablemente. El doctor Nassif, sé que él hace milagros. Me encantaría que me dijera que sí me opera. Quiero volver a mi mundo de trabajo.
You're a fighter, se dice en inglés. I'm a fighter.
I am fighter. Si ellos me ayudan a lograr esa armonía en mi cara, se me abrirán las puertas para mejores oportunidades. My new life with my new nose. Quiero volver a volar en las pasarelas. Quiero volver a ser la Carmen maravillosa, mágica, etérea e inalcanzable, poderosa, que llena esos escenarios.
¡Qué emoción!
Sí. I want to be sexy, sexy.
We have this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful supermodel. She's Mexican. She was iconic in the 80s.
Well, like a real supermodel.
Gorgeous, like on the cover of Vogue 5 times.
Really?
And she needs her nose fixed. Mm,
oh boy. Okay. That looks like a nose that's been operated on.
About 7 or 8 times?
Yeah.
Can you please send in Carmen?
Hi, how are you?
Miss Carmen, mucho gusto.
Nice to meet you. Bien, ¿y tú?
Yeah.
Hola.
Welcome.
Dr. Nassif, have a beautiful eyes, a beautiful nose.
Por favor, aquí.
Gracias. Super guapo.
She has a crush on him.
You speak a little bit, don't
mucho
you?
Mucho menos que más, in your case.
Mucho menos.
Did I say
yeah,
menos?
Mucho menos?
No, he doesn't have a good
okay,
accent.
Okay, cállate.
I have a good accent.
Cállate la boca, idiota.
Yeah, I know what that is.
Good.
Not bad, right?
Not bad.
Start from the beginning and tell us what's been happening.
Tuve un golpe, se me cayó una maleta.
She dropped the luggage on her face.
Me golpeó y se hundió mi nariz.
Started to shrink in.
And then what happened?
She went to a surgeon.
Me pusieron un implante, very small, the implant.
Did it look better for a short period of time with the implant? It never looked better.
No, it was tiny. And then she had another surgery. Where
did you have a larger implant?
Yes. After the second operation, she had a horrible car accident where she honestly should have died. And so you can see a little scar here on the bone.
Yeah.
And she has a lot of scars here because she had screws. This finger, she can't straighten it anymore.
Oh, yeah.
She was like in rehabilitation for a while. She had like screws everywhere.
Casi me muero, el brazo casi amputado. Fue algo muy duro.
What type of trauma to her face and nose?
Popped the nose back in again.
El implante lo quitaron y me pusieron otro un poco más grande que es el que traigo ahora. Aquí hay
There's screws in here.
There's screws holding the implant in?
Yeah.
Yes. The nose looked very, very strange.
After the accident?
Yes. All over the tabloids, there was like, she jumped out of a car, she was driving drunk. So there was a lot of misconceptions and it was totally twisted around. They were saying that she wanted that nose because she wanted to look like Michael Jackson and she, like all this other.
So it was that bad?
Yeah, they were calling her Campo Jackson.
Ah, yeah.
No kidding.
Fui humillada.
People that publicly made fun of her and ridiculed her.
Los rumores sí me hacían sentir mal porque no eran ciertos. Hicieron un monstruo y luché como una guerrera con mucha fuerza por amor a mi vida. Yo dije, ya no quiero vivir mal.
Bravo.
Es muy perfecta.
Carmen is an incredibly strong woman with a really courageous sense of self. I'm hopeful that Paul can make her outer beauty match her inner beauty.
What would you like us to do for you?
La proyección de aquí hacia acá y esta parte más hacia abajo.
She just wants a longer nose,
sí.
Drop the septum.
Para que haya una simetría mejor.
Symmetry.
So everything, a brand new nose. Before we go examine you, we want to get an x-ray of your nose. I want to look at the hardware, the screws you have in your nose and see if I can look at the implant.
Thank you very
much. And then we'll see you back in the room.
Lay down, facing down, okay? Stay still.
Estoy muy nerviosa de que el doctor Nassif vea mi radiografía. Sé que eso depende mucho para que tome una decisión adecuada.
Hola.
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 Look at that smile. ¿Cómo se dice smile?
Sonrisa.
Sonrisa. Okay. Let me mira la nariz. When I look inside Carmen's nose, what I expect to see is a nice partition between the two sides, but I don't. I see a big black hole. I see one side of the nose to the other.
What the heck? Does she have a septum?
Nope.
No septum at all?
No septum. All she has left is a little bitty piece of columella, which I don't know if it's the implant, I don't know if it's cartilage, I don't know what it is.
Let's look at this x-ray.
It's gonna make it difficult for me to elongate the nose because there's nothing I could latch onto.
What the heck? Look it up here, there's a plant. So the entire midface is being held by that, not just the nose. I can see that she has plates on both sides of her maxilla in the cheek area, which indicates that she had very significant facial fractures and essentially has no structural stability.
This is the screw that's holding in the implant.
Que esa tuerca le tiene el implante.
The septum inside your nose.
Tu septum.
Is gone.
No existe.
And the septum is what we use to lengthen the nose.
Y el septum es lo que usan para alargar la nariz.
I haven't been in this position many times. What I want to say is something that's not making me happy, very sad for you.
Está un poco triste de tener que decirte lo que te quiere decir.
I don't have those feelings where I can help your nose.
Que no creo que pueda ayudar tu nariz.
And I'm so sorry. The risks are too great.
El riesgo es muy grande.
Pues sí, me da tristeza.
She's sad.
Pero la vida tiene que seguir y...
But life has to go on.
Me invade la tristeza. Tendríamos que esperar más tiempo. Quizá más adelante venga la magia a ti.
I would hope so. Maybe magic will come back to my hands and my brain sometime in the future to figure out a way to help her.
Gracias.
Because helping Carmen, I would really like to do that.
All right, give me a hug.